Into the box. Fought forward one by Providence. Early chance. And it's in. Friars open the scoring. And Livingston. Quick touch. Flicked on. Carolyn looking for it. Livingstone fires and caught by Hogan.
And an equalizer here.
Corbeau's line drive in. Hogan off her line. Off the bar. Still loose in the box and cleared away again by the Friars. Jermina Watnick headed clear. Katie Day. The back line continues to answer every test. Menta fires it in. Cleared again. Excellent header. Klom forcing it out of bounds. 15 seconds remaining. Final opportunity for the Hoyas. Do they have an equalizer in them? Carolyn out to Menta. And over the top, Providence hangs on. The Friars stun number 15 Georgetown and claim three vital Big East points.
Down on the field after a thrilling 1-0 win for the Providence Friars with head coach Sam Lopes. Coach, you started five freshmen today. Did you feel them grow up in this game, a huge win against the conference leading Hoyas?
Yeah, I think they've been growing up all year. I mean, the win against Marquette last year was really big considering the history of the two programs. So we don't really look at them as freshmen. You know, when they got here in August, there was that transition period. But whether you're a freshman, a senior, a junior, starter, sub, you got to do your job.
It now marks three straight wins for your program. How important is that as we kick on to the end of the season as you look to make a postseason push?
I just think it's important that you win your games at home. That's the key. So there's still a lot of soccer to be played. You know, we've been fortunate enough to win three games against three opponents that are extremely well coached, super talented. I think this, with all due respect to last year's Final Four team, I think this is a very, very good Georgetown team, better than last year. So just to win those three games and put us in a position to just learn from it and just see what we can do against a very good DePaul team.
So you say that it's, you know, an even more talented team than a team that went to the Final Four. They put you under pressure in the second half. How did your defense, in particular goalkeeper Shelby Hogan, keep them out of the net?
Just do your job. I mean, that's just the bottom line. Soccer is just not about having the ball and possessing. You got to win those 50-50 duels. You got to deal with balls being flighted in. They obviously got a lot of different personalities in terms of height, individual ability. I just think the group, to be fair to them, I mean, they worked hard. They deserve this win.
Well, go enjoy it with your team. Well-deserved. A victory at home, 1-0 against the Hoyas. Congratulations, Coach.
All right. Thank you very much. I appreciate it.